Hello everyone, my name is Delia Duca and I Miss Grand Romania 2014. This chance to represent my country at the highest level, it's a great honor for me. It fills me with joy and makes me proud to be part of such an amazing event like Miss Grand International, who aims to deliver a message of harmony and peace. I'm grateful for everything I was blessed with in this life. The most wonderful parents, an amazing sister and the sweetest nephew. I have been playing chess ever since I was 5, winning a national title in 2006, and I still find time for my biggest passion, solving chess problems. I have a master's degree in informatics and I currently work as a software engineer and also as a newscaster, so I'm thankful for the chance to bring the latest news in people's houses. I'm proud to represent my beautiful home country, Romania, which I invite you all to visit one day. This will be my second time in Thailand. If I were to describe this country using only one word, I would say amazing. Imagine there's no heaven. Exactly 100 years ago, the World War I started. Took the lives of 10 million people, wounded over 20, and achieved nothing but destruction. After a whole century, many nations seem to fail to learn any lesson, and they are doing it again. It's time to wake up, time to stop the hate, time to spread love, forgiveness, and beauty. For a brighter future for all of us and the following generations. An eye for eye only ends up in making the whole world blind. Do as Gandhi taught us, be the change you want to see in the world. An asteroid impact could potentially kill more than 1 billion people. According to recent observations, such collisions are not as improbable as we had believed. That's why, instead of fighting with each other, we should all work together and focus on defending our own existence on this planet. We all remember those innocent dreams we had. We grew up and struggled to fulfill those dreams. But what are dreams in a world full of war?